The town hall welcome for Congressman Jason Chaffetz. Jeered.
You suck!
Drowned out.
I'm trying to be as representative as I can.
A crowd of 1,000, viscerally tired of D.C. blather.
Why aren't you checking out your own president right now?
Another 1,000 people say police outside.
You work for us! You work for us!
Congressman Chaffetz seeing firsthand the national tide of angry voters.
Send him out!
In California, protesters swarmed this town hall, chasing out the congressman.
Why did you let us in?
From Nebraska to Pennsylvania to Indiana. Knocking on district doors, sitting in uninvited, channeling post-election anger, a progressive movement called indivisible.
You will have three simple targets. Your two U.S. senators and your representative.
Indivisible was founded by former congressional staffers who saw firsthand the power of the 2009 Tea Party to stall President Obama's agenda. Indivisible now claims 3,000 groups and 100,000 members spread across every congressional district.
These are the things that we need to ask Jason Chaffetz.
It's organized. Donald Aguirre live streaming an action plan to Indivisible Utah 24 hours before Congressman Chaffetz's town hall.
This is directly in response to the election.
100%. I would say so. From one Donald to another, I'm not going anywhere. And there are millions of people like me that are going nowhere. And for the next 4 years, we will be at everybody's doorstep.
The new administration is noticing. White House Press Secretary Sean Spicer dismissed these protesters as professionals.
The Tea Party was a very organic movement. This has become a very paid AstroTurf type movement.
Are you a political operative?
Absolutely not. I'm a nurse. I'm a mom.
Courtney Martin founded Indivisible Utah. Once a registered Republican and now a self-declared anti-Trump progressive, in the Chaffetz town hall crowd with Donald Aguirre, declaring victory. Congressman Chaffetz cutting off his town hall 45 minutes early. Kyung Long, CNN, Salt Lake City, Utah.